during the economy. You follow what I'm saying, Maxim? So an MC is one who has the ability to lead people in the course of a program and lead them and make sure it's guiding them for them to have a wonderful program, perfectly coordinated and well directed. So you go for an event, you see the MC will be leading you after one program, you go to the next program, he goes to another program, and he's doing it smoothly and very well. That's the master of saying. I give it to you. A comedian is one who has a natural ability to make you laugh, either by virtue of pre-known story or spontaneously as it's happening in the event. But his skill is to turn things into humor. You know, of course, wisely and decently. We don't talk about rubbish comedians and other comedians. Decently and wisely. So that's a comedian. An MC can lead program perfectly without making you laugh. I'm sure you have met them. You go to events, speaking good English, nice command of words, utterly very well, introducing people very nicely. To speak the next, I'd like to invite the chairman of education, Honorable Sachin. The guy's tongue is very sweet. He doesn't even have to be funny. It's not what I'm saying. A comedian must be funny. He may not have the ability to speak that English. Now that guy is speaking. Whether he's speaking English or he's Igbo, outside Yoruba, he just makes you laugh when he stands in front of you. But there's one man who can speak that English and still make you happy, and he's in one person. He's not going to go and book an MC that can speak an English. I know for one very funny comedian, you pay them separately. You can pay one man who can actually coordinate that infrastructure, and in the course of coordinating it, can put in humor as his comedy. And so that's the difference, and that's the one.
Now, Abukujan, I know you've been at this for a while, and I have a question on that, but something came to my mind, and I just thought, it's not an easy thing being a comedian. There was a time when, if you tell your parents that, you know, what I want to become is a comedian, like, for real, even at that time, if you said I want to become a teacher or a doctor, it's like, okay, what to become? So, for me, I am curious about this. How did they take it? Were you born in that era, I'm not asking for your age, where people would say, okay, I want to become a comedian, or people were already making money, that's why they allowed you to join in? What was the reception like?
So, because I was born, maybe 2 years ago, so I'm sure you know that you don't know where your parents would have come here, comedian. I wasn't born 15 years ago. I wasn't born 5 years ago. So, I'm younger than 22, so February, I'm 22. So, it means that I was born in that other era. Maybe we're going to my colleagues. Yeah, I'm sure you're not 15. Anyway, ladies can be 2 years, so sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, sweet 16. Yeah. Okay, so this is it, yeah. The first time, I'm my parents' first son. So I have 2 years in front of me, and I'm the first son. And like the first son to just become a comedian. So what happened to me was that I never had a point where I said I wanted to be a comedian. I never went through that thing. So I was following. That's why I used to see comedians who are fighting with their parents. What's the topic of the fight? You want to be a comedian. Your parents are saying, go to school and be a medical doctor. It's not a quarrel. Truly. I went, my father said, go to school. I went to school. I studied. I was in National State University. Studying medicine and surgery. They didn't give me admission. So they gave me admission for study. No, that time, not like now. That time, yeah. Since I'm getting better now, I'm starting to government and everybody, your education is getting better. Before you apply for one course, they give you another course. So I passed for medicine and surgery, give me statistics. My father said, I go to school. So I was doing my comedy and I was going to the school. There was never a time where I said, I want to be a comedian. Yeah, but that's never started.
So you didn't have that. But when
I was obeying him. Yeah, I was going to school. So you know, you finish school. I finished school. No work. No work now, but I was doing the comedy.